sure does, huh? 1951. Well, and that back one, look, it says that back wheel is 1953.
Thank you.
Hey, you want to throw those right here? Boards. Those boards.
Let him get set down and just keep pressure off and we'll push it.
Go that way.
On my front end. I gotta pull up.
You gotta go up. There you go.
Okay. On? Yeah, we're on.
Hell hit. Do you want a board?
Probably all the way back to that.
The rail is pretty level.
At least that'll be a start.
Yeah.
Okay. We're there as far as we can go.
All the smart people stay back here, don't we?
Everything's going pretty smooth so far.
Amazing. It's our third train we've had.
Thank you. Can you lower it?
I think my heart went to my toes.
Oh, so did mine.
Rhett's back there and his son.
Ho.
Thank you. pops up, I think.
Oh, is it in there? Did you smash it? You okay? Scary. He's gonna realign this, so he's gonna back it up and get more leverage on it. We're gonna get this pumped out and grab the pad that he needs. So Mark should be here soon for that. It won't take long. Like I told these guys, it could have been a lot worse because it could have been over the building when it happened. We took out that building. That would have been terrible. So we got some fence damage, not a big deal. It may have damaged some of those parts that laying on the rail. I don't know. I can't tell. I think the pile of dirt there saved a lot of it. Yeah. So, a little of an issue. We just happened to get lucky on the septic where the pad was. That lost the balance. We're gonna realign. I've got somebody coming to pump it.
So that didn't turn out like we wanted it to.
Step so far. That's the first thing that was all damaged. I'm not sure what it could have landed on the dude.
The block's in the way.
Is it pressing?
Oh, excuse me, sir.
Yeah, that's fine.
Not much. I mean, it's probably close enough. It's sitting on the block over there, so.
Oh, is it?
Yeah, that's why it
is. Oh, it's rolling forward. Anton?
You good?
Yep.
You all right?
Good.
It just sits right on there, huh?
It sits on there. Alright.
Oh.
Damn.
Yeah. Whoa, oh.
Other down, Dave.
So yeah, this is our only damage.
Yeah, that's crazy that that's it, right?
And we're set good.
Oh, God, this thing is
That's what I was saying.
Go ahead and pull that strap out. Off.
Yeah. That circle is in there. Wow, we did it, right? You guys did it.
On.
Just that step, but you know what? On that step, we might be able to bend it back down with the excavator at some point.
Push all that dirt off?
Yeah, it's good. Yeah.
cutting the welds. Our caboose.